But I don't have a drill bit big enough, so instead I'm going to just chop off all four of the ends of these here. I'm going to be using this epoxy stick to attach these little feet to the bottom of this basket. I've not used it before, but I just read the directions. You mix it up, it takes about 10 minutes to sit or to set, and then a total of 24 hours of dry time. So I think I'm gonna give it a try, and here goes.